believe we did it.
So cool.
I can't wait to show everybody tomorrow. What happened to our snowman?
Millions of particles. They're all moving in there and in steam. Like what you get from the kettle when you want to make your hot chocolate after making this beautiful thing. Yeah, that is, those particles is like metal. They're like moving all around and stuff. They have no structure. So then liquids, like when you're drinking your water because you burst your tongue, well, then those particles are moving around just a bit. Like they're more controlled. Then solids like ice. Ice, ice, baby. The particles are hardly moving, and they're just little vibrations. But, so if you want this thing to stay longer, you pack down the particles really close together. And then the particles stay close together, and then they don't move as much. So then they stay longer. And then you want this beauty thing to show everybody in the world. You gotta have all your relatives come in, and this will be standing for weeks.
Yay! Super Science Girl, I made a snowman of my own.
So did I! Except for mine melted.
That's because you didn't pack the particles closely enough. See, look. And then, that's a snowman.
Thanks, Super Science Girl.
Yeah!
Where's the Super Science Girl?
Wait!